My name is Pawan Nitish and I am your Abhyas IIT Prep anchor. Today I am going to discuss with you about JEE Mains Analysis 2021 Phase 2, that is in March on 17th, Shift 1 and also Shift 2. So here I am listing you the band score. Actually, the band score means you will be scoring some marks, and if you want to get more than 98 percentile in particular subject, each and every subject, there is some easy, medium difficulty level for each and every question. So based on those, we have given some weightage to those questions, and then we found out some good score. Okay, that good score will give you 98 percentile if you want to achieve how much marks you should score in that section, physics, chemistry, mathematics. So based on that, a band score is developed, and according to our data, we have collected 30 questions from physics, 30 questions from chemistry and 26 questions from mathematics. So for physics we got good score as 72, chemistry we got 65, and mathematics we got 68. Overall, those are in the medium difficulty level, and if you are getting some score like 205 and above, there may be some fluctuation, 10 to 15 marks. So overall, if you are getting around 200 to 210, then you will be in the 98 percentile and above range. This is our good score according to the data given by our students. So coming to individual sectional analysis, in shift 1 physics, we have got 30 questions. Out of 30 questions, mechanics 2 module consists of highest weightage here, 8 questions. And in that 8, you can easily attempt 5 to 6, which are very easy. And other 2 questions were also, I can say, medium level questions. So mechanics to all the topics were covered: center of mass, system of particles, rotational motion, collisions, momentum. Okay, and next mechanics 1, 4 questions were asked, and those are from mainly Newton's laws of motion, NLM, motion in a plane, friction, and units and dimensions. All of them are of medium level. And in thermal physics consists of heat and thermodynamics, kinetic theory, all those questions. So in that, heat and thermodynamics question was asked, and something related to oscillation and heat was asked, and those are all of easy to medium difficulty. And next, wave optics, questions from this module are mostly expected models, and each question was asked from ray optics, wave optics and SHM. Next, electromagnetism, 6 questions were asked, and in this module we observed that there are very easy level questions and no surprising questions were there. And nuclear physics, around 5 questions were asked. All of those are formula based and those are medium level difficulty. And in shift 1 chemistry, highest weightage was of physical chemistry 1 and organic chemistry 2. Physical chemistry 1, each and every question was asked from all the topics, so they haven't skipped any of the topics from physical chemistry 1. And if you want to know more about our volume modules and all the things, you can contact us to the given details in the last page. And in inorganic chemistry 1, 5 questions were asked, and those questions were on they are all expected only, no surprises. All the questions were from NCERT textbook, and mainly he asked questions from S block and environmental chemistry. Organic chemistry 4 questions were asked, and these questions were basic, and also they are from the hydrocarbons, and also the nomenclature, IUPAC nomenclature was asked, and some fundamental reactions were asked. And in physical chemistry 2, the questions came from solutions and electrochemistry, and also chemical kinetics. These were not at all surprising, all are expected questions only, and I haven't seen anything particularly surprising in this shift. And in inorganic chemistry 2, questions were very easy, and those are from P block and D block. Only 2 questions we have got from inorganic chemistry 2 directly. And organic chemistry 2, as you know, every time there will be some major focus on second year organic chemistry. This time the questions were a little bit time consuming in compared to the remaining modules. So 7 questions were there, you can easily attempt 3 to 4. Overall, if you are attempting like 18 to 19 questions from the chemistry, it is very easy for you to get 98 percentile and above. And in mathematics shift 1, trigonometry and algebra 1, 7 questions were asked. All these are familiar models only. Mainly the questions are from linear equations and matrices. And next, in geometry 1, The questions are from coordinate geometry and planes, and those are of medium level difficulty. And next, calculus one, most questions were familiar and are very easy. Limits was covered mainly. I mean, limits topic was introduced in all the three questions. Next, algebra two, five questions were mostly familiar, and higher order equations, binomial theorem, and measures of dispersion were asked, and with medium level difficulty. And geometry two, the questions are from circles only, all three questions. And that is actually surprising that circles questions were there, three questions were there. I mean, they are related to circles. There may be combination of chapters, but they are related to circles. Calculus two, three questions were there. Indefinite integration, definite integration, and areas. Functional algebra, generally this functional algebra is all the I can say it is a bridge course type of thing in our module. We combine all these sets, relations, progressions, all the truth tables, tautology, all those things in one module, that is called as functional algebra. And two questions were asked from that functional algebra, and the questions are from Venn diagrams, sets and relations, and next truth tables. Then those two are also of medium level. This is the data according to our students, that is only 26 questions were there. Out of 26 questions, 13 questions are from IB first year and 13 questions are from the IB second year. For physics, 16 questions and 14 questions from second year. Chemistry, 17 questions from first year and second year 13 questions. This is a bit surprising because generally second year paper will be having more weightage. Next, coming to shift 2, band score, it is 193 and above. Compare it to shift 1. Shift 1 is of 205 marks and here band score is 193, a little bit reduced. And if you compare individual scores, 72 65 68 70 66 57, okay, so mathematics good score has been reduced here. Mathematics was a little bit difficult when compared to the other two modules, other two sections. And here if you are getting like 57 questions, and also number of questions were also decreased, but comparatively I have other research also done by me, so mathematics was a little bit difficult in this part, so the good score is also reduced for mathematics. Overall, if you are getting somewhere between 180 and 195, the percentile would be above 98th percentile. Here in shift to physics, IP first year 12 questions out of 28 questions collected and 16 questions from the second year. Highest weightage was from electromagnetism. All the known models were asked, nothing was surprising. Like 3 to 4 questions were a few little bit difficult, so easily you can attempt 4 questions for sure, and the 4 other questions will take some time. And also the same thing in mechanics too. Mechanics too, some questions were a little bit of difficult from rotational motion and collisions, and even though they are formula based, they were a little bit time consuming. Next, mechanics one, 3 questions were there, and these 3 questions are from Newton's laws of motion, kinematics and friction. All of them are of medium level. And in thermal physics, only 2 questions were asked and are from thermodynamics and kinetic theory. And in wave optics, 5 questions were asked, and those 5 questions are expected models only, nothing was surprising. And also these are from refraction, sound waves and simple harmonic motion. Coming to shift to chemistry, 16 questions out of 29 questions are from first year, 13 questions out of 29 questions are from second year. Highest weightage was for physical chemistry 1 again, and questions were asked from chemical bonding, atomic structure, states of matter and equilibrium. All are of medium level difficulty. Inorganic chemistry 1, from the February analysis itself I am saying that NCERT textbook plays major role in the inorganic chemistry part. Either it would be in inorganic chemistry 1 or inorganic chemistry 2. Main thing to focus is NCERT textbook. So 4 questions were asked from inorganic chemistry 1 and all were expected, no surprises. Organic chemistry 1, 4 questions were asked. Actual number was low than expected and also they were moderate level. Physical chemistry 6 questions were asked and those are from the all chapters like electrochemistry, surface chemistry, solutions, solid state and chemical kinetics as expected. The models are very easy.
Coming to inorganic chemistry 1, only one question was asked, and that question is from D block elements and it is of medium level difficulty. And organic chemistry 2, as I have said already, 6 questions, all the important mechanisms were asked. Along with organic chemistry, major mechanisms, biomolecules and amines were also asked. All these questions are of medium level. Easily you can attempt 3 to 4 questions. And in shift 2 mathematics, all the modules are of equal weightage almost. And trigonometry in algebra 1, 4 questions were asked. Questions were from familiar models, matrices, trigonometric equations and inverse trigonometric equations were covered and they were very easy. IP first year 10 questions were there out of 25 questions, and from second year 15 questions were there from 25 questions. We have collected only 25 questions so far from our students. And in geometry 1 module, only 2 questions were there. Those are from planes and coordinate geometry, and they were of medium level difficulty. Calculus 1, most questions were discussed from known types only. Continuity, limits and differentiation were asked and they were easy. Algebra 2, 4 questions were there, and these 4 questions are all the familiar models from permutations and combinations, binomial theorem, probability and complex numbers. All are of medium level difficulty. Geometry 2, 3 questions were asked. 2 from conics and 1 from circles. They were easy, but calculation was a little bit lengthy. Calculus 2, 5 questions were there. All are expected pattern and they are from differential equation, definite integrals and also normal integration. Functional algebra, 3 questions were asked. They are from series, statistics of known models and also they are easy compared to the other modules. So this is about the shift 2 and shift 1 individual sectional analysis and also the band score. So coming to our details, we are Ganville Academy, a unit of Abhyas Edu Technologies. It is situated in Rayatinagar. You can also log in into our websites given below and check all the details. And also if you are having any admission related query, you can contact our emails or directly to our numbers given below. And we also have a personalized Telegram app where we will be posting daily quizzes. For that quizzes, polls will be conducted where you can attempt your option, and the next day we will be posting the solutions also, so you can improve your knowledge day by day on a particular subject. So please subscribe to our Telegram channel and also share this video to maximum people possible. Thank you.